looking at Utah's giant red buttes or lava pouring new rock formations in Hawaii, you might not realize that these panoramic vistas perform a critical role in trapping greenhouse gases from the atmosphere. In nature, rain absorbs carbon dioxide in the atmosphere and showers it over geologic structures, starting a weathering process that locks carbon away into a stable rock form, or sends it flowing downstream towards the ocean. This sounds like a great way to mitigate climate change, but the natural geologic chemical process can take hundreds of thousands of years. Scientists are exploring a way to accelerate the process and turn it into a carbon capture solution. It's called enhanced weathering. The method is achieved by sprinkling finely ground rocks across oceans, forests, and most notably, crop fields. The approach is not only effective at carbon removal, but it's also sustainable, as it doesn't compete for land used to grow food and can even result in better crop yields by improving soil conditions. But there are many other factors to consider before enhanced weathering becomes a viable climate change solution. That's where we come in. A team at Berkeley Lab is conducting field experiments with advanced sensing technologies and predictive computer modeling that can simulate a century of real-world conditions so that we can determine which types of rocks absorb the most carbon, test how soil microbes could enhance the weathering process, learn how conditions like increasing rainwater and temperature impact long-term results, and more. This approach could play a big role in fighting climate change, in parallel with other carbon removal techniques and reducing emissions. Learn how Berkeley Lab is accelerating carbon management innovations by visiting lbl.gov.